Also, I did clean my fingernails a little bit. Sorry about that. Okay, so we're going to be jumping right into it. And this is kind of the foundation. It's going to be grid work. So, grid work and abstract drawing with Zen. So, we're going to start with a simple pattern, which is called Bun. And Bun goes like this. You start somewhere, and then, as you can guess, you kind of fan out. So here we go, we got something which has nice contrast, and it's like a zinger. It's supposed to create a ground up feeling of toadstools emerging from the earth.